called Wicket as their wizard, and thus I am costumed. I figured my son would have wanted me to. This is a joyous occasion, something that we all get together. My son was a musician himself, and I'm sure he's up there having a wonderful time thanking everybody that's here, came down to help. And I was inspired by a friend I haven't seen in God knows how many years, and he started singing The Wizard by Uriah Heep, and I told him I was going to open with that, and here it is. He was the wizard of a thousand dreams, and a chance to meet him one night wandering, told me tales and he drank my wine, and his holy land divine. He wore a cloak of gold and eyes of fire, and as he took, I felt a deep desire to free the world from its fear and pain, and help the people to free.